I may have done a bit of shopping. Let me show you what I got. So the first two things I got are actually shoes. I went to Deichmann and they were having a buy one, get one 50% off on sale items, and I got two pairs of shoes. First are these booties, and I simply love this style, and I got them for 7 euros, which is not bad at all. Hopefully I'll get some wear out of them. I've been wearing them already and I love them. And the other pair of shoes I got are actually these winter shoes, like winter booties, I guess. I have winter shoes, but I have only one pair, and these are like more sporty type of a winter shoe, and I wore them as well. They fit really well. I love them, but I can tell that their laces are gonna break pretty soon. They're already broken up here on this part a bit already, but it's not a problem. I'm just gonna get some new laces. And the original price of these was, I think, 32 euros 34 euros, and I got them for 24. I don't think that's a bad deal, but hopefully they'll last me for a while because I really like them. I really like the color, although it's awful, but yeah, oh well. Next up, I got some cute ass mugs from C&A. They're just Snoopy mugs. They were $1.99 each, and I really love them. This one is dirty because I had my morning coffee in it, and I really like this one. I'm a big fan of mugs. I love collecting them, and I especially like mugs like this that have the golden detailing, and it's just three pictures of Snoopy, and it says smile, giggle, and laugh. And this one, I actually have a blanket like this. I'll show you the blanket as well. And I bought the blanket like 4 years ago, I think, in Germany. And now I have a matching cup. Let's just get onto the clothing, the most exciting part. First store I went to was actually H&M. I don't really buy a lot of things there, but I do like their graphic tees. So I enjoy going there when it's sale time and they have some cute graphic tees that I really like getting. And the first thing I got at H&M is actually this activewear. These are leggings with the cool snake print on the bottom, and these feel so nice. They were originally $24.99, but they were on sale for $15.99. And I've wanted to get a pair of leggings from H&M for such a long time, but I think they're quite expensive and I don't want to pay 25 euros for their leggings. But boy, I think it's worth it. I really do. The quality feels super nice. I love the thick waistband. I just wish they had pockets and they would be the perfect legging. And then the next thing I got from H&M, I only got two items, I didn't find anything else, was actually this cute hoodie that says love on it. It's a bit oversized, it's quite big on me, which I don't mind because it's very comfortable, and it just has this cute love written on it. This was also $24.99, but it was on sale for $10.99, and I've actually wanted a hoodie from H&M similar to this one, but I didn't have it, so I'm very happy I found this one. The next store I went to was actually New Yorker. They were having really ridiculous sales, and I'll show you in a bit. First, I got these thermal leggings, so they have a really nice fuzzy side on the inside, and I really like them. Hopefully I can wear them out soon if we can go anywhere, but these were $3.99, and I would definitely recommend this if you live somewhere where there's winter. It's very useful. Even if it gets very cold, you can just put it under your jeans or pants. Next up from New Yorker are just these knee-high socks. I've wanted knee-high socks for as long as I can remember. I remember seeing a pair of Harry Potter knee-high socks in Primark, but I didn't get it at the time. Sad. But I got these ones and they were on sale. They were $2.99. And then this is the ridiculous part. I got two bikini tops for a euro. One bikini top, 1 euro. Do you know what that is? That's less than a coffee. That's insane. And so I got this one in burgundy. I think it's really cool. It's like a halter neck top and it has this cute mesh detail. And it's just a bikini top, just a normal bikini top underneath. And I got one in blue as well. I was also looking for the bottoms, but they didn't have any. So I just took the top, I mean, for a euro. I'm gonna use this so much, it doesn't matter. Even if I just go to the lake, I have a cute swimsuit top. The next thing I got from New Yorker was just this cute skater A-line dress. I really like the color. I was waiting in line for the cash register and I feel like it just called out my name. I love dresses from New Yorker. They're some of my favorites, and so I had to get this one as well for the summer. And this was $2.99. Insane. I also got some really cute underwear. I love New Yorker underwear. They're amazing, very good quality, and they fit me very well. So I got some cute underwear as well, but it's ready to be washed. And the last store I went to was actually Zeunda, one of my mom's and my personally favorite stores. They have a lot of selection, a lot of different types of things, and we always have to go there, especially when they're having massive sales. You always find something. And the first thing I got is actually this little cute bag. I really like it. It was $2.99, and I feel like it's just so adorable. I didn't find any other ones, I just found this one, and yeah, I think it's a great going out bag. Look at it, so cute. I've been wanting to get a Christmas sweater, but I feel like Christmas sweater during Christmas time are quite expensive. So I waited and I found this one. It's a Snoopy Christmas sweater. And it says on the bottom, Merry and Bright. And I think it's just adorable. I'm excited for Christmas next year to finally wear it. I am very happy with this purchase. And this was only $4.99. And as you can see, I love Snoopy. It's a bit of a problem. Most of my jeans are actually from Zeunda, and I found this pair. It's just light wash jeans, skinny jeans, normal jeans, and I got these for $4.99 as well, so €5, and they fit great. They fit me perfectly, and I was very happy with this purchase. I don't need pants now. I bought quite a few. So, and the next thing I got was actually this really cute sweater, knitted sweater. I love it. I love the color. I love how it fits me. It's a bit baggy, and I'm really excited to wear this. Although the weather outside is currently very nice, it's getting warmer. Even if not this season, then maybe in the next winter season. I love it. It's very cute. This was also €5, so that's a very good deal if you ask me. From Zeunda, I also got two pairs of gloves for €50 with those fingertips where you can type on your phone and it doesn't matter if you're wearing gloves or not. And yeah, I already put them in my car and in my purse so I can have them when I leave the house because my hands are very dry. But I feel like it was such a great deal. I needed some new gloves. My old ones were just falling off of my hands because the elasticity was gone. So I'm very happy I got those. Yeah, that was all for my quick after lockdown haul. I made sure to follow all the guidelines in the stores because of the coronavirus. Always wearing a mask, always disinfecting my hands, and making sure there's personal distance. Even though some people want to get close to me, super close to me, I don't know why. Next time I'm just gonna make sure I don't shower for a few days before I leave the house so people don't try to get into my bubble. But the stores in Slovenia are limited to how many people can be in the store anyways. And yeah, we try to be as careful as we can. What do you prefer? Do you prefer online shopping, or do you prefer to go to actual stores and try out the materials and try out the things? Let me know down below. I'm very interested. Me personally, I like a mix of both. I like going to the store and feeling the things. But sometimes I just want to shop online and I don't really want to go outside. So I'm kind of divided on that. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more of my content, or maybe you want to see more of my face, please subscribe down below. I appreciate it very much. All of my social media is also linked down below. If you want to give me a follow there, feel free to do so. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for tuning in. I will see you in my next video. Have a wonderful rest of your day, evening, or night. Bye!